I see you in the rain, punk.
Leave me alone!
There's a big mining area underneath us, right? It's off limits to everyone. But Jack O'Balance is down there, so I hear. Section D is an entrance, if you want to take a look.
Hey, man. I really need to know if Jack O'Balance...
Hey, man. Want to try your luck with the dice?
Forget it.
Get my red tool back from the PPPs. I don't know where they stashed it, but maybe you can find a way to get it.
If you need money, feel free to ask anytime. I'll loan you interest free.
Sure.
I need your help on two things, man.
Got a med station back here. I'll let you use it if you pay me.
No need.
So, you got your challenge. You win, you get 20 UDs. Get into the ring, Mr. Riddick.
Rail defense.
A newcomer Riddick is going to fight Basim, bad boy with 5 wins in the last 6 months. You know the rules. Dying time.
Thank you.
Basim's brothers aren't gonna be happy about this.
You got some muscle already. Give you that.
$5, and I'll suggest a new fighter. You win the show, you're $20 richer.
Bring me the next one.
I got a K3 bastard for you to fight next. He's called Sawtooth. You find him in the diner.
Okay, you got skills, but it's not me you gotta impress.
Riddick, you keep fighting like that, they're gonna call Bob.
Fisher too?
Don't know. But they caught him on his home planet.
Yeah. I guess he was murdered through Fisher too.
Possible. But it makes no difference. They'll have him.
That's where they take you if they don't want witnesses.
Or surveillance.
So you're this Riddick they talk about. Yeah, all right. You got yourself a fight. I'll see you in the ring.
Ow.
Can't help you, buddy. You want to trade?
I only have a shiv and a club.
Not interested.
Hey, get lost.
You want some free advice, buddy? If you're carrying something, stay away from the guy.
So, what do you say? How about some smokes?
Give me the smokes.
Okay, here you go.
So, you got your challenge. You win, you get 20 UDs. Get into the ring, Mr. Riddick.
Today, folks, we're in luck. The spectacular newcomer Riddick is up against Sawtooth,
and there's 16 kills in the circle. Fight! That K3 had won, I'd have lost money. So I believe I owe you one, Riddick.
Riddick. Listen, I don't want no trouble now.
$5, and I'll suggest a new fighter. You win the show, you're $20 richer.
Bring me the next one.
The competition's getting thin now, Riddick. Only Kusa is left, and I doubt you're gonna be able to take him. But if you want to try, he's in the courtyard.
You're an old man. It's not me you got impressed.
You're a mean, unlean Riddick.
I got a custom-made bloody sharp shiv. Cuts through her belly like a soft-boiled egg.
Scratch.
Like I said, talk to Cricket if you want to buy a shiv.
Leave me alone!
I want all of them dead.
Hey, man.
Get my red tube back.
You want to fight me, huh? I'm gonna crack your fucking skull. Now go back to Centurion. I'll see you in the ring. See you in the ring. Take care of all your unfinished shit. You're about to die.
So, you got your challenge. You win, you get 20 UDs. Get into the ring, Mr. Riddick.
Rail defense.
Today, we have a fight to remember. The unstoppable Riddick against Kusa, the meat grinder, in a fight to the death. Get back up. All right, so you've killed all the best fighters in this joint, Mr. Riddick. Now there's only one remaining, and that's Bam, and he's one dangerous proposition. I got a message from Bam. He'll fight. Problem for me is that you might win. And Hoxie ain't gonna like that.
Your problem isn't the Hox. It's me.
Yes, you are a problem. Hoxie will probably send Abbott down for you. That is, if you win, I mean.
Abbott and me, we have unfinished business.
So what's the deal, Riddick? You gonna fight or not? It's five UDs.
I'll fight.
All right. I bet this is what you've all been expecting, huh? Riddick versus Bam. Need I say more? You all know the rules. Fight till death! I got a message from Bam.
Your problem?
Yes.
Abbott and me.
So what?
I'll fight.
Got a med station back here. I'll let you use it if you pay me.
Done.
I got a message from
Abbott.
So what?
I'll fight.
Get back in the ring, you fuck.
Got a med station.
Done.
I got a custom-made bloody sharp shiv.
Scratch.
I got a mess.
Oh, fuck.
Rail defense.
Get back in the ring, you fuck.
Talk to me.
Bam's dead. Riddick killed him in the ring.
Mm-hmm. You're not still mad about before, are you?
Well, let's see. Am I still mad about before? No. In fact, I'm feeling much better. You're a hard-ass, Riddick. But we're about to soften you up.
You don't know what you're fucking with.
That is right, Riddick. They don't know. But you are going to show them. There is a fury within you, Riddick. Set it free.
Thank you.
Come on!
Inside and out.
Whoa, how'd you get in there? Listen, listen, man. You want to have some help up on the guard walkways? Give me some UDs and I'll distract the guards for you.
I work alone.
Hey, talk to Quayle.
Get out of here, man.
Whoa, how'd you get in there?
I will.
So, what do you say?
Give me the smokes.
Okay, here you go. So, what do you say? How about some smokes?
Not interested.
Hey, get lost.
God.
You want some free advice, buddy? You carry something.
Can't help you, buddy. Want to trade?
Talk to Monster.
like I said.
Hey, you want anything?
The mines. Tell me everything you know.
There's a door beside the work pass checkpoint. It's got a lock. The only ones that have a key are the guards, the high-ranking ones. If you can manage a one-on-one with an officer, you might be able to steal his key card.
If you find my glasses, give them to me, and I will help you in return.
Show yourself, and I'm gonna show you some hell.
Whoa! How'd you get in there?
I work alone.
Whoa!
I work alone.
Downing Bam was spectacular. Wait till you...
Hey, Riddick.
I can't believe it. You beat Bam.
Got a med station back.
No need.
I don't want...
Hey, so, you're back. Look, I ain't gonna arrange any more ring fights for you. No more. Oxy's orders. And I'm not even gonna ask you how you handled those hacks. But I'll tell you one thing. It was probably damn spectacular.
I have my moments.
Bet it was. Anyway, here's the prize money for the last fight. And I'm gonna throw in a little bonus. I ain't gonna arrange any more ring fights. But I had a damn good time while it lasted.
Back off! I had no business with Bam!
I must say, you are one tough son of a bitch, Riddick.
granted.
Jaguar Valance, straight to the spaceport.